Rob, have you got a YouTube password?
No.
Why not?